I just don't believe, and obviously I you know, talked to a lot of friends who had COVID, including Joe, and, you know, figured out a protocol that I had ready in case I got COVID, that basically took my symptoms from what they were to non-existence in 36 hours. I came on and did your show on that Friday, right? And I got tested positive on Wednesday. But I don't understand why society and the NFL hasn't talked about legitimate treatment options.